Welcome to the future of motorcycles. Meet the Volonaut Airbike, a revolutionary hoverbike that's aiming to change the way we ride, not just on the streets, but in the sky. Developed by Volonaut, a company based in Poland, this futuristic machine combines bold design with advanced technology. The Volonaut Airbike is a personal aerial vehicle built to look and feel like a flying motorcycle. Created by Tomasz Patan, a former engineer at Jetson, one of the early pioneers of eVTOL, this airbike weighs 7 times less than a conventional motorcycle. The secret lies in carbon fiber materials, 3D printing, and a minimalist, efficiency-focused design. Capable of reaching speeds up to 200 kilometers per hour, the airbike promises a new kind of high-speed commuting in the air. Unlike typical drones or rotor-based eVTOL aircraft, the airbike uses a jet propulsion system, likely small turbines, allowing it to take off vertically and hover in place. With no exposed propellers, it's considered safer for maneuvering in tight urban areas. It also features a proprietary stabilization system and an onboard flight computer, so even those without any flying experience can control it easily using handlebars, a throttle, joystick, and pedals. The riding position is designed just like a motorcycle, giving you an unobstructed 360-degree view. It delivers an immersive experience, with intuitive controls that feel familiar to anyone who's ever ridden a bike, except now, you're floating above the ground. Test flight footage released in April 2025 shows the airbike hovering smoothly over forests, deserts, and open fields, proving its impressive maneuverability. This project grabbed global attention when Volonaut officially stepped out of stealth mode earlier this April. Major outlets like Rob Report dubbed it a superbike of the skies, while tech communities and online forums quickly compared it to Star Wars' iconic speeder bikes.
This makes it go. This makes it stop. Like a bantha. Yes?
Tomasz Patan, who previously developed the Jetson ONE with a 20-minute flight time, is now using that eVTOL experience to make sure this isn't just another concept, but a fully functioning prototype. According to the latest information, the airbike is designed for a single rider and is primarily intended for short-distance trips. However, details like flight range, battery capacity, and noise levels haven't been officially revealed yet. Other big challenges ahead include aviation regulations in urban areas, along with managing the heat and noise generated by its jet propulsion system. That said, Volonaut is already working on solutions to tackle these issues as they push toward making this vision a reality. For now, the Volonaut Airbike remains in the prototype stage, with no official pricing or launch date announced. But with the technology it carries and the experienced team behind it, this hoverbike could be the start of a whole new chapter in the world of flying motorcycles. So, what do you think? Would you ride one of these in your city? Drop your thoughts in the comments, and we'll catch you in the next video.